make, it's easy as can be. I see a lot of faces, but only one from me. I wanna impress you, baby, from across the screen. Put on my Sunday best, call me the War Machine.
It's your way I'm looking. I'm like Ryu Hadouken. Yeah, you've caught my eye, now I've got to try to get you, baby. I wanna take you for a ride. It's plain to see this ain't a game to me.
Baby, you're my bestie. I wanna take you, ooh, take you for a ride.
Oh, what's wrong for baby with your curly sash? I work you hard. Shave on moment number 37. Give you that touch of death until you're up in heaven.
This ain't a game to me, baby. No, it's only you that can save me. Yeah, you caught my eye. Now I've got to try to get you, baby.
Baby, you're my destiny.
I wanna take you, ooh, I wanna take you for a ride. Take it to the grave.
Hey, Internet, Thursday, and you know what that means. It's Thursday night, retro game night. Let's say it properly, Thursday night, retro game night. I am Internet Famous Jim Martin, and we're here, and we are going to finish up, I hope, Metroid Fusion this week. How the hell are you? Hopefully you're fine. Hopefully you're joining us in the chat. Would appreciate it if you join me in the chat. Always appreciate lively conversation. Let's see. So, not too much to really report other than we're finishing this game that I thought I was going to have done last week and didn't. So, trying to figure out what I want to do next after this, to be honest. I'm trying to think, like, what other games I can play. Contra Operation Galuga came out, and it's got a mixed review. However, I really love Contra, and I really love running gun games, and I really want to play it. But I've heard that the performance on the Switch is not where it needs to be. There's a full patch coming. But that might not stop me, and I might end up playing it anyway. I really liked Hardcore Uprising. I could just go back and play Contra Hardcore. Maybe that would be fun. Really want to do a special guest. I know me and Dave were playing Super Mario Wonder and need to get back to that. Now that their schedule's opening up a little bit more, maybe we can go back and do that. Who knows? So, trying to keep those options open of stuff. But I know what you're all here waiting to hear. We are going to talk about it. The Taco Bell dinner update. I did go to Taco Bell. We had a C-minus shit meal last week, but this time, pretty reasonable meal because I've racked up some rewards. I had myself 3 cheesy bean and rice burritos and a large Pepsi that they gave me for free. So, can't beat that. Got that for free. Daylena had, I don't remember, like a soft taco and something else. I'm terrible. I didn't pay attention to Day's order. I was just mostly focused on my cheesy bean and rice burritos. They're pretty good. B+. Decent enough Taco Bell meal to report in this week. But, without further ado, let's go ahead and fire up some Nintendo P. The old Nintendo P. We're going to fire this up and we're going to restore from our save. Let's take a look here. Where was my save? There we are. We were in Sector 6. We're down here where we saved the game. And we're going to go ahead and resume from here. This is Metroid Fusion. Super Metroid. Could play some Super Metroid again. At least I'm good at it. Ish. But we're going to play. Here we go. Getting my bearings. Turn the volume down because it's mega loud. Hey! Look who it is. I was just actually thinking about you. Because we were talking about Operation Galuga. You've played it firsthand, so you can verify if it's good or not. Yeah, I'm nearly done with this game. Where am I going? I'm going down. I will be picking it up. I'm actually excited to play it. This will hopefully be last night of Metroid Fusion. Here is where I will... I gotta fight that damn robot. Just a reminder, warning, there's no entry without authorization in this area. You'll hear it several times. Better get used to it. Oh, went away. Oh, no, it didn't. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Yeah, I'm excited for it. Like, when I've heard that it's basically Hardcore Uprising, I'm, like, on board. Okay, I cheated. I know what I gotta do now. See, I didn't know I had to do that before. This boss. Not doing any damage to it. I Your Taco Bell update was 3 cheesy bean and rice burritos. They were pretty fantastic. Taco Bell did not disappoint this week. Let me know if the game audio is real loud, because it's super loud in my ears right now. It's kind of screwing me up. God, go away. I'm gonna die. Hold on. I am gonna die, that's for sure. Yeah. It's a tad loud. It was loud in my ears. I'm like trying to play and I can't even think. Give me a second here. Let me lower this touch. I didn't get the time to properly sound check. So you can tell me if it's better. Alright, welcome, welcome. We're gonna do this again. Oh, it's so much easier to hear. My old man ears were just like exploding with like Metroid noises. I'm gonna turn it down just a touch more. Everything sound better? Okay. Warning. No entry without authorization. Okay, cool. Warning. No entry without authorization. There's still no entry without authorization, so. As I tell my wife, there is no entry without authorization. These are jokes. I'm joke smarting tonight. I'm doing a lot of jokes. I don't know why. I'm in a pretty okay mood. And I think it's because I had good Taco Bell. Good to have you guys out for Thursday. We're going to finish this damn game up. Okay. I'm going to save state it, because I don't want to deal with that again. F2 is your save, F4 is your load. Okay. Oh, we got a power bomb, which opens that. I was doing damage to it before. You suck, robot. You know, honestly, I could play Metroid Dread at some point. I'd like to play it again. Damage to you. I'm hurting him. Oh my God, stop. I'm just gonna have to do that. Oh my God, thank God. Oh, it's a wave beam, okay. Whew. I forgot to sign into Retro Achievements, so I have been not getting my achievements in the game like I should. So I will have to play this again at some other point and pick up all these Jeevos. I'm going to save state it. I don't want to do that again. Oh my god. Thank god. Oh. I bet you this wave beam is going to be authorization. That's what I always say. Brett, you remember when I would always say, like, I'm authorized to be in your house because I have the wave beam. And I just enter your house. It's a fact. I'd like to save it. Save it again. This lady's very excited about her job, but I need her to be quiet. It was very specific, but very accurate. Okay, so now I can open it. Here we go. Oh no, the restricted zone. I bet there's gonna be something good. Okay. They don't want me in here. Oh my god, there's Metroids in this Metroid game. The plot thickens. Get these Metroids out of here. Nope. Oh my god, look at all these Metroids. Metroids from all over the place, from Metroid 2. Oh my god. Oh no. We're gonna have a problem. Oh my god. It's... I got 60 seconds to get out of here, guys. Oh, crap. Well, I got a good feeling about this. I hope I can get out of here. Action packed. Oh, we did. That's all it took. Oh. Game over. Oh, wait, no. Well, I guess that took care of the problem, right? Oh, no. Spooky orders. You don't want to breed those. Peaceful application of your life-sucking organisms. Oh my god. This is the creepiest Metroid, for sure. I love the spooky factor in being hunted by the SAX. More than one. There's no fewer than 10. I forgot about that. Yeah. Betrayal by my own government in this Metroid fusion. Alright, here we go. Let's get out of here. Oh no, that means you're not enjoying Metroid Fusion with sucky internet. Let's go ahead and save it. Oh my god. My controller's having a panic attack. Wait a minute. A 35 gig update, this is like 4 hours. Yeah, what is this, the Dark Ages? You gotta deal with that. Gotta get that energy tank. Well, we're at the good part. We're gonna be finishing old Metroid Fusion, I think. There can't be that much more to go. The hell am I? Well, that's okay. I'm glad that you've been forced to watch the stream and enjoy. Alright. Oh my, no. Don't want to fight one of those. Shit, I have to fight one of those. You blow him up. I damaged you a minute ago. How did I do it? Oh, you got hit in the back. Okay. No! Jump at me. Oh, shit. Oops. Let's do that again. Somebody was not paying enough attention. That somebody was me. One on the devil death clock. Oh, shit. Go away. I don't know if it's because of my volume, but I don't feel like you get a low on health beep as frequently or as often in this game as you should. Oh, Christ. I really don't want to fight two of you. There we go, that's not so bad. No, don't. Okay. There we go. Now we're gonna save it. I appreciate that you're watching stream over more enjoyable activities like watching anime. You've made the right choice. This is action-packed. This is a shocking conclusion of Metroid Fusion. I would say, where does this rank on Metroids for me? I mean, this is definitely the top three, but is it the best? No. Damn, I don't know. I do like it. I don't know if I like it more than I like Super. Oh shit, a boss. I mean, it's really good. And I think the spooky factor... Oh, shit. This is Ridley. No. So, this has got to be near the end. I know... This is a great Ridley sprite, too. Plasma beam after that. No, I have plasma beam. Oh god, you're gonna take a billion hits right now. Just die. Not me. Freaking die. I hear it. Yep. Sweater Alliance said they probably wouldn't be here this week because they have their husband on vacation, so I don't think they're going to be here. That she's going to be here. I've learned a thing. Proper etiquette is once you know someone's pronouns, you use their proper pronouns. I always try and fail safe it. And just say they by people, and you can't do that. So, that's something to learn. Old people can learn new things. Gonna reload that. I really need health. I wanna check this other door, because there might be a recharge station. Me too. I always miss when the sweater lines are around here. I'm glad that this is a Bretacular stream, too. Come on, give me the freaking thing. We got an evening of stars. What the hell? Remember stars. Man, maybe I should play Resident Evil. That's another game I don't think I've actually played on here. Please, talk about pizza. Oh, man. We were going to get Rosati's tonight and didn't because it's stream night. And we had to get Taco Bell, but we might get Rosati's this weekend. Pretty excited about Rosati's. I need to farm these guys for some health. I think that's why this room exists, because it knows... I really don't want one of those gold space pirates. I just want... Okay. I saw that! That actually seems really cool. I would play a RE2 tank mode fixed camera. No, no, no! You don't want that. You don't want that, guy. Give me them things. Okay, well, that's not good, and I don't want to do that. I'm gonna be losing more health at this rate. Go away, go away. If I kill him at one at a time, it'll do it. I'm really not gaining that much health from this. It's gonna take forever. Something would drop a red one. No. There's something. Okay, you know what? We're gonna go back. Sorry, I wanna see what's down there. Because I bet you there's some kind of recharge station or something. Not dealing with that right now. I just want to see what's down here because I wasn't here. There's a door there and a door there. It's a freaking save room. Sure. Save it. I would play, yeah, I would definitely play it. How do I get down there? Gotta be up here. No. How the fuck do I get down? Kill him slowly. Do I have to fight a ghoul guy to get through there? Oh my god, I do. What a dumb game. Don't make me do that. Alright, so I could farm health off this guy, which I will do. I see what we're doing here. Oh, that's cool. I still have to play Dead by Daylight. I know I've said this before, but I've got to play a bunch of games. I really want to get back into playing Helldivers 2. I've only played a little bit, but I want to play more. Easy health. Get a little bit more health and max out if I can. That Ridley fight's really gonna need it. Brettacular's playing Stardew Valley. Steam just told me. What else have you been playing, Brett? I've seen you pop in and playing a couple things. I'm gonna be nosy. I'm gonna just request you out your Steam playlist. Okay, well, if I keep doing that, then that's not gonna matter. It's gonna take me forever and a half to get the freaking health back. I beat six. I did go through and I was playing it casually and then got sucked into it. And, man, oh man, did I do everything in six. And it was fun. It was totally worth it. The remasters are great. I do want to go back through and play the rest. I know the other Martin brothers been playing, Remake or Rebirth. Well, Remake, Rebirth, whatever you want to call it, FF. And, I think he's been enjoying it. No. Okay, I give up. I'm not gonna do that. Okay, that's the strategy. Okay. Really? Oh my god. I mean, it's each their own. I'm a big fan of it, obviously, but... I actually just picked up some art books on refining pixel style and trying to work with some other stuff I want to do. Dang. So that's the thing, at this point, pixel art's kind of what's selling me on a game. I'm going to save it here and then die. Let's get killed by Ridley again. Just trying to watch that tail. Oof. Can I shoot these for... Nope. Can't even shoot them for health. That's tough. Just lay into him. To do. I don't have enough health. I'm gonna have to get lucky in this. It's gonna be another one of these nights where I'm just fighting a friggin' boss over and over. you, Ridley. Okay. With a little restraint, just don't sit there and get hit. I'm sure I'll be okay. Alright. If I don't do this, I'm gonna have to go farm health from that room. Because I don't know how else I'm gonna do it. There's no real way to block that. I think that's the game telling me don't stand in that corner. Yep, I'm dead. Yep. I'm trying to do this no dying allowed, but you know what? This ain't happening. This ain't happening, man. It ain't happening. Alright. What can I do? What can we do? Give me that health. You turd. Alright. Give me that health. Hell yeah. Okay. The slow uphill farm of health. To be a way of doing this. No. I'm barely getting anything. It's not worth it. I wonder if there's something else in here I can do. No, apparently not. Holy crap, you got in a car accident. Well, yeah, understandable that he wouldn't want to be there, but I mean, holy crap, is your friend okay? Please tell me there's some hidden crap or something somewhere. Oh, I wish I had a heal. Because I really, really, really don't want to do this over and over. Where am I? Yeah, understandably so. You want to calm down after that, but Jesus, that's awful. Alright, dang it. I am sorry to hear that. The trade-off's not there. I'm not gaining enough health to make it worth it. Alright, what are we gonna do, guys? How are we gonna do this? We're gonna have to go back. We're gonna have to look around, because I need health. I could farm this idiot. Could farm that idiot. That has to be the way out of here. Oh. Well, hello, game. What are we doing here? What are we getting here? Blow him up, do something. Okay. Nothing here. Oh, come on. What the hell are you giving me here? What is happening up here? There has to be a heal tank or something somewhere. Why would you give me a door right here? What is this? Now I'm super curious though. What on earth? You haven't played it. You don't know. Maybe it's great. I saw some anime the other, or some manga the other day. It was like the most dangerous convenience store was just the name of it, and it had some goofy looking guy on it, really excited to be there. I took a picture of it. I was gonna send it to you. I'll have to send it after the stream. But I thought it was a bizarre. There was one about a food truck, and then one about a gas station, and I was like. Oh, you read it? How was it? Okay, so it's Korean. Alright, it makes sense. Hard BL. Oh. Brett, you're hard BL. I don't know that. You're a cigarette, mate. That's not the line. But we know the line. Hey, guess what? I found a good area to farm health. I think. And it won't horribly kill me. So I have to sit here and do this for a few minutes. It's totally worth it. I bet you it was. It knew we were gonna talk about it. Oh. Okay, so if I let these guys pool together, it'll turn into a bigger orb of Metroid goo. Nothing I like doing than farming health. Because I can't get a fucking recharge. It seems like the recharge rate's a lot better here than it is anywhere else. It's very possible. Hey, you guys hear about that whole, Walmart's gonna charge you a subscription rate to use the freaking self-checkout? Ridiculous. More reason to never go to Walmart, but... Good lord. That's my topical comment of the evening. Yeah. Target and Walmart want to charge... Well, Walmart wants to charge a $100 a year subscription rate to... Yeah! It's why would I make this up? That seems a very specific thing to make up. But no, I read about it today. They want to charge $100 a year to use the self-checkout. And I'm like, cool, well, that means that all my stuff's going to be coming from Amazon, I guess, because I'm not dealing with that for self-checkout. Got two fucking registers open. They can fuck right off, right in the old beehole. Exactly. It's ridiculous. Almost done. Almost done. And then we can save it, and then I can go up here and I'll get hit 900 more times. And, yeah, That's gonna have to be it, because I don't know what else to do. I gotta fill up all the way to the top, and then we'll save it, and then we'll do this again. Boy, that's a lot easier. Oh, God. Tedium. Absolute tedium of this. Okay, here we go. Save. Okay, cool. So, just get to this next part. We're gonna beat this Ridley. I hope. Fuck you. Alright, give me that health back. I have to fight one, so I have to fight one. Boy, they're a lot easier now that I know the... Ugh! Bag of dicks! Alright, here we go. Now that I've been hit 100 billion times. Holy shit, that sucks. Let's save it. It's gonna have to do. Save it in here. So yeah, anyway. Late stage capitalism pays off for all of us. And more fines and fees and all that other stuff. I'm tired of being alive, man. I'm telling you. I was pretty miserable in 2008, man, but I'll tell you what, at least you could get rent somewhere. You're making it, go. Okay, so I saved it, it's total commitment now. Now I have to beat this boss with this much health. I got this. Ridley, get out of here. You're drunk. It's not a hard fight, it's just... How many color changes you got? You got three? I don't know how I didn't get hit. You got three. Just die. Fall over and die. Not me. Again. Not how I want to start this fight. So hot. This is not the one. I really wish you'd shot anything that dropped health. You'd be asking way too much. Damn it! One more time. Do it again, come on. Let me out of this corner. Won't. Okay. God damn it. So full of metal, just die. Coffee Talk's a good game. You like Advance Wars? I'd say Advance Wars counts. I think it's one of the better pixel games. Drop me. I'm already at half health. I don't know what happened. I hate this fight. I don't know how I didn't get hit. I'm glad. There's like an inherent Ridley strategy I'm missing here. It's just like, don't get hit, right? Aim up and don't get hit. I'm gonna die again. I'm out of health. Advance Wars is a fun game. It's on Switch too, but it's not, it doesn't have the same pixel look, but it's a tactical, it's almost like a board game. Intelligent Systems made it. Very, very great two-player game, like, just for, you know, tactical management. Like, I'm a big sucker for tactics games, or I was before they exploded, and then I feel like that's all there was. I have to beat this guy. I have to. It's Ridley. Gotta beat Ridley. It's the whole thing. Am I supposed to jump more? I don't want to get picked up. I know that. But that's going to keep happening. I'm going to keep getting picked up. Thank you. I'm dead. I'm gonna die again. I've been wanting to play it. I've been interested in it. It looks really good. It's like a... What is the name of that style? It's like the... Triangle Strategy had it. It was the 2D, 3D-ish look with pixels. It's pretty neat. Anyway, big fan of that look. I haven't played it, though. Some of the sprite work's really cool on it, and it's like the same kind of tactical game, too, isn't it? Like, it looks like an Atlus kind of game. I don't know who made it. It could have been Atlus for all I know. Drop me, drop me, drop me, drop me, drop me up, an idiot. Oh, okay. Oh, Vanillaware. Okay, that's what I'm thinking. I knew that they had like some really good like actual like sprite illustration work. What happened? Why am I so freaking low on health? I'm not watching this like I should be. Do I have to stay airborne for this fight? Let me try this. It seems like I would have to. I wish those did anything. Yeah, Ridley grabbing me is not helping my health situation at all. God damn it. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. What am I doing wrong? What am I doing the wrong game? Brett, what am I missing with this fight? Do I have to stay airborne? I think you just have to get lucky and just avoid being hit by all of this. And just not get grabbed. I mean, I feel like that's it right there. Just getting those little wall juggle things in. I can't. I don't know if it's the impact. It wasn't letting me do the space jump. Yeah, don't matter. I'm dead. This will be the episode where I just fight Ridley and that's it. Oh my god! You fucker. Put me down. I It won't let me wall jump for, or it won't let me space jump. I'm pissed off. This is not happening. What is happening here? Fuck. What is going on? Alright, come on. Can't bomb him, that'll do it. Are the wings a weak point? Maybe they are. No. I'm so close. Die. Not me. Blow up. Okay. Alright. I have to be close. I have to be on that. We keep throwing these out. With the charge missiles. I don't remember the last time I played this being this hard. I know it's a Ridley fight, and Ridley fights tend to suck, but... Let me go. I'm already dead. The fuck am I gonna do? I think my last save game is so far behind this. I wonder if I reset the game if it'll pick up my save, and then I can just pick up from there. I feel like that extra bit of health is gonna help me. Farts. I was like, how have you not changed colors yet? Alright, damn it. Alright. Come on. Enough of this. People are sick of you, Ridley. I'm sick of you. Because I still have to fight a stupid X virus after this, too. Let me out of this. Let me out of it. falling into its claws. Okay, I'm pissed off. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to title. We'll look at my last save. Sector 1, start. Okay, so I've got this much health. It means I need a little bit more. That'll get us through this. Guys, tell some jokes or something right now. I need some old, shit, I'll fight these guys. I don't give a fuck. Give me... Well, that did nothing. That did nothing to help me at all. I'm just getting through it. I don't care. Alright, so... I'm not gonna deal with it. I'm just gonna try and save as much health as I can. The funniest sign-off I've ever put in an email. I've had a couple things that are really funny that I've said in an email. One I'm not going to get into right now. One was when I was leaving a job. But I said something that did not mean to be as funny as it was. It was an accident. Oh shit, that's how you get in. Okay. This has to be it. Has to be that recharge room. We gotta see what's in here. Please let me recharge my health. Nothing, huh? Damn it! You fucking game. I was so excited. I thought this was gonna be something. No, I'm actually not gonna tell that story. That one's, no, I can't tell that one. That was more an embarrassing typo on my behalf. Okay, I think I know how to do this then. Okay, I understand now. There we go. Please, please, please. More power bombs. Why do I care about this? It's the least most important upgrade ever. Keep looking, because I need to find something to heal. This might be the best chance. I'm trying to think if there's another funny sign-off that I've done in an email. I did laugh at a friend of mine who worked at an IT group that I worked at, and he accidentally sent an all message out to the entire, something like 1500 customer basis or base, and he told everybody to unplug their motherfucking computers. he was saying something in general, but he didn't realize he sends it to the all group, and it went to every single customer. Why did the melon jump into the lake? Are you looking these up online now? Problem is I have to get the, he wanted to be a watermelon. Yep, of course. Okay. That's the joke. Well, that's it for joke hour. 8:19. Shit, does this mean that we're not gonna beat Metroid Fusion? How do I hold my? We have to be near the end. I did ask for it. I did ask for a joke, and I was rewarded for my jokes. Or for asking for it, so I got exactly what I asked for. Thank you very much for the joke. I just finished the popsicle stick, and it was on there. Thank you for being here for the birth and subsequent death of Joke Hour. No, that's fine. We should have a joke segment. It's jokes. I wish this would just let me in and I didn't have to deal with any of this crap. I don't want to deal with you. It gives you so much damage. Is the door open? No, it's not. This is some garbage. There has got to be a foolproof friendly scheme to beat this guy. I can't with this game. I also want to fast forward to 5 p.m. Wednesday. I'm off Wednesday, so I will not be at work on Wednesday. Just a heads up, but I will be here for Thursday night retro game night, where I will probably be playing the fifth part of Metroid Fusion because I cannot beat this fucking boss. So slow. Why are you healing me so little? I'm about to cave and look online to how to beat him. This is just tedium. This is all this is. It's like, you don't have enough health to survive a battle of attrition with this boss. And that isn't fun to me, because it's like, there should be a strategy, and I'm missing it. That's weird. Why is that there? Oh, shit. Shit, 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 shit. That's fine. You know what? I'm gonna pause it for a minute, and I'm actually gonna look and see how the hell do I beat Ridley. So we'll sit here and talk while I do this. Then jump straight up to avoid the whip tack. As you damage it, Ridley will change colors from purple to eventually red. How to beat Neo Ridley if he likes to spear you, if he spears straight down. Charge up shots are faster than missiles, spam him, and he won't survive too long. Why tree spins his tail. So he's aggressive and hard to avoid. He's pretty weak to charge beam shots, especially now that you have. It takes longer to kill. Using missiles, so stop using those and use charge beam shots instead. Ha ha. Is it the green? Yeah, it's acid pools. Why not? I think it is. Okay, so we're going to pick this back up. We're going to use charge shots instead. Does seem to do more damage to get me out of that easier. Holy shit, it is doing more damage. There you go, that's how you do it. I got you. See you in hell, Ridley. If I don't do it this time, I'll do it next time. Oh, you fucker. I'm saving it. Oh. Boom. It took 900 weeks. Okay. Just can't get hit. Oh, I hate these parts. Oh, thank God. Whew! Well, there you go. The good friends at Game FAQ saved the day and maybe the stream. I'm gonna play until we beat this game. I love this game. I really do. But I am not playing a fifth session of it just to round out the finish. So I should have everything, because now I can do this. Yeah, hell yeah. Should mean that I can kill the, will that let me cut through anything? No. Oh my god. Thank you all for being there for that. I need to save it. I do need to save it. Has to be maybe one more fight after this. Has to. This will be an extended. What a ride. We all were on that one. They're the real MVP. Thank you, guy that wrote article probably 22 years ago or whatever it is. I am gonna do this because I want to get whatever's in here. Okay, so here. What do we got? This dork. Gotta enjoy that screw attack. Well, that's interesting. Where are we going? Now I'm awesome. Ho ho ho. Here we go. Cool. That's back to there. This has got to be near the end. It's got to be near the end. So we're back here. This is Sector 1. This is the habitat. There's a recharge up here. Okay. Cool. I don't even care. You guys are nothing now. Whew. else am I doing? I don't think I even went through here. I did not. Ooh. That's a weird shortcut. Oh, I didn't get a thing down there. Yeah, now I'm awesome. Screw attack Samus is best Samus. That is the way to be. Let me try a power bomb. Oh, no, not needed. More missile tanks. I don't know what the cutoff for good ending is, but I'm pretty sure I did not hit it. There's a lot to do in this game. Okay, recharge room. Then we'll save it. We're not doing too bad. We started a little late. I mean, obviously spent way too long on Neo Ridley, but what's the computer gonna tell me? Oh. Evacuate the station. Uh-oh. The plot has turned into aliens, very specifically. Capture the old sex monster. Nice. The fools. Sexy sax, saxogram. Galactic civilization will end. They can't copy the soul, that's for sure. There's a threat. The X must not leave here. I must destroy them all. So I gotta flip that button. This is it. This is it right here. Oh, why can't I leave? Oh, do I have to do it again? Open the hatch. I do like that, the old sex monster. Yep, that's it. I do like that Dread brings this up, though, that Adam exists. Blah, blah, blah. The computer realizes that... operations and adjust it to null. Oh, that's cool. So blow up the station. There we go. End of the game. Okay. We're gonna make it, guys. We're gonna make it. All right. We can do this. Way. What a ride. Well, let me do this again. What are they going to tell me? Same thing. Go to the operations headquarters for SR388. Go back to the ship. Yep. Get whatever's in here. Huh. Oh. Interesting. Okay. Yeah, I gotta turn iPad off. I keep saying it, but he's real excited to get people in that chat that I'm not using. I want to make a mental note just to get rid of it, because I'm probably not going to use Discord chat for this anymore. Okay. Just replenish all my stuff, because why not? It's gonna have me navigate again and do the same thing. Confirm? No. Go to the operator. I hit no and it still has me confirm it. Okay, what's over here? How did I not get that before? Okay, so I can't get through that? Yeah, I need to do that. Have it broadcast helpful things. Good call. Could be a tool for helping. AI for good. Instead of an AI just to annoy you with stuff that's not functioning. Alright, here we go. This might be it. Oh shit. Gotta blow up this old sex monster. Screw attack that's killing it. Nope, it's not. Okay, try it again. What kills the SAX? I do like that it's kind of breaking down like the sprite is. Okay. So just blast it. Not hit it with a screw attack. awesome. All right, cool. Oh shit. I'm gonna save it on a different save state. Cause he's turned it into a monster mash. Well, that's not fair. He can't jump through that. Are you dead? Oh, well, I'm dead. Shit. Gotcha. No. Okay. Fortunately, this isn't hard. It looks worse than it is. I'm gonna save it because I don't want to deal with any of this anymore. No! Look at all that stuff I got. Alright. I want to let me unpause it. Okay. Did I get him? Where are you? I got him. Nope. Okay, I did not get him. I need that recharge room right now. I can't get it. This has to turn it on. Yep. This looks like the kind of thing where you do that sort of thing. Here we go. Where am I going? I gotta go back down to the ship. Yeah, this is the emergency, oh shit, get out of here music. I better replenish all this. I have a feeling I'm a boss fight. There is a boss fight. I know it. It's right by the ship. Here we are. Wait a minute. Where am I going? I'm way going the wrong way. I was like, hold on, this is not right. I think we're gonna blow up. I think I did it wrong. Get back to the ship. Never went through there. Oh well. Actually, no, I can't go back. I'll figure that out in a minute. Here we go. Boss fight. Oh no, my ship. Oh my god, it's an Omega Metroid. He's pissed. Oh. Give me your power. There we go. I think I'm dead. I'm dead. Yay. It's not what I wanted to do. Ooh. All right. Let's do that again. Where am I going? Am I going the wrong way again? Yeah, I mean, we did win, but not the right way. You gotta do it the right way. It's probably better to do this part and have a little bit more time than what I had. I'm not gonna worry about that. Here we go. Come on. Okay. Gotta beat that Omega Metroid. I think I can just shoot it regularly. I don't have to charge. Bolt. I'm gonna save it real quick so I don't have to do that again. Oh. Yeah. Get up. There we go. Get up. This is the most annoying part of it. It's just like... Get up! Oh my god! Her pal! Hey, it's my ship! Hurry up! And there we go! We did it! And we did it at time! Whoa, he's coming at you. Kaboom! Woot woot! What a great game. Probably definitely one of the best GBA games. Pretty deep insights for a maze exploration game. That's right. The human soul will ever reach for the truth. That is what Adam taught me. He taught all of you. Oh, the ship can only be started manually. No, it's the critters that run the ship. Animal buddies. Oh, they're adorable. What a cool ending. Hasty. Thank you, animal friends. And thank you, streaming viewing friends, my other animal friends. We did it. We got a cute bit of animal assistance to help me fly my ship. We gotta see if I got my cool ending. I did get Hasty, so I don't know what that means. I'm gonna have to play it again and get the rest of my Chivos for it. Thank you for watching for this stream. I'm gonna hang around for a few more minutes, just so I can make sure we got the cool ending, and then we'll sign it off. Yeah, I'm so glad this is done. I love this game, but I was like, it should have been done last time. The old Super Mario Club! And special thanks to all of you. That's interesting, because I thought most of this plot was... I thought this was a mostly US-based game, but I guess not. No, I'm thinking of all the Fusion games. Or the Fusion. The Metroid Prime. Very cool. It's going to give me a copyright date, isn't it? Nope. Reserved by Nintendo. Play it legally. Prime is Retro Studios. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking of. What kind of ending am I getting? Getting a hot babe ending? Eh. Nope. Clear time. What has it got me at? 354. Ugh. Rate for collecting items is... Oof. Yuck. Really? I thought I was doing pretty good on items. Well, that was pretty bad. See you next mission. 44%. Shit, I thought I had a really good pickup rate, but I did not. 354. What's the cutoff on this? 3 hours? Anywho. Well, that wraps it up for Metroid Fusion. Thank God. We're done. We can get past this chapter in our lives. And we can prep for next Thursday night retro game night. What are we playing? Why? It's a secret surprise. Because I don't know. But we'll play something. And it'll be awesome. So you guys, I will see you next week, Thursday. And it'll be great. So thanks for watching. And I'm going to go ahead and sign it out.